All right. I've been taking a little break at the moment, so about 10 days, I guess. With the game, I'm going to do a little SV-98 sniper rifle. And I think the most things we're in are the shotgun that's lying around and a loot run. See what's going on. And I've been doing a little insurgency the past days. Old friend of mine came back and started playing insurgency again, and I thought that might be a very nice thing to have. Trying to switch off the internet of my map laptop. And, yeah. Guy seems reasonably equipped. So, it seems like a perfect evening for a little round of Tarkov. Beer is cold. Life's nice. And, let's see. Pick up some stuff. Extract quickly. He has a very nice Umka tactical vest on, which is a pretty decent thing to have. A lot of space in it. Yeah. Let's see how we do. Obviously Insurgency plays a lot different than Tarkov. But maybe the point and click training will help out. And yeah. Half past nine now, I don't think there will be a lot of traffic going on at the moment. Maybe we run into another friendly scav and can sort of we change some things. Alright, there we fucking are. Huh. Machinery key, oh that's good. Okay, where did we get out? Military voice, military checkpoint. It's down that way. Take a seat in that shrubbery here. 5, 6, and... 7. Weapon parts and machinery key. Going to work his check. That out before. Machinery key will block. Locking rounds. Okay. Tarkov feels more feels better at the moment. You didn't find what we came to find, but it's okay to me.
Nice.